This is Rachel and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time since you guys last saw me on my video. Well, it doesn't matter because I'm alive. I didn't die. I'm here. I'm just editing my travel videos because it's better than seeing me on the video. Aww. And yes, you're right. We are in the bathroom right now. The magical bathroom because it's already late and there's no more light. So I have no choice but to choose this one because this is the brightest of all places here. So for today's video, we're gonna do a Colourpop review. And product is Lux Liquid Velvet Lipstick. I bought 6 of them and we're gonna do some swatches and my opinion whether to buy it or not. So let's get started. Start with the lightest, named Air Kiss. Cute. Anyway, while you guys watch me do my lipstick, I'm gonna do some swatch on my hand. And as you can see, the color is very light pink, more on a peachy tone. This is good for everyday wear and also for first date. However, this won't last long, so I recommend that you bring this all along on your day. Now we're gonna do it on the boy. For this one, this is on the color of red, cherry red. This is actually the one that I wore on the beginning of my video. Very subtle color, not the one that will smack you on your face. Just give you a little color on your face and can be wear every day. So you might see some strip here because I waxed it just before this video. So I waxed it for you guys. Ah! For the next one, we're gonna do with the Daily Dose. For this one, this is a bright orangey red color. This is absolutely good on summer, even though I am far away from those precious days, especially if you live at Canada. This is the least that I like on this collection because I think I would need to match my outfit just for this color. But I don't know, this is just for me who is lazy, and I know everyone is different, so this might work to you. Next one is one of my favorite K-pop group, and that is Big Bang. I think that's the reason why I purchased this one, because of Big Bang name. Anyway. For this color, this is a deep red, very seductive red. Wear it and any guy can fall in love with you instantly. For me, this is best for evening time, on a romantic setting, together with your date, either yourself or your dog, and it's one of my favorite items on this collection. This is Southbound, downtown Toronto. I just remember TTC, that's our train platform here. So it's either you go north or south. So north is where I live and south is the downtown and where I work. So yeah, remind me of downtown. It's been a long time since I went to downtown because of pandemic, need to be safe. So I hope you guys are safe too and follow the rules on your places. For this one, this is a light shade color of plum. Very nice during fall, or if you like wearing something dark and be emo like me, why not? This is a good choice for you. I also recommend this for everyday use, but yes, just bring this along as this is not long lasting. You need reapplication all the time. So the last one is Hermosa. Oh, such a cute name. Very pretty, very feminine, very sexy name. So let's try this one. So this is the last one. This is a dark, winy purple color. If you want to stand out on a crowd, wear this or the Big Bang color and I promise to you, people won't forget you. So I recommend wearing this if you have a big meeting coming up to make you look like a boss or going out with your friends on a club. That's how big the impact of this color. And that's it for today. I hope you guys stay safe, stay well, and see you soon. That you love me too.